warriors from within the village, they did not disperse. Rather, they first entered the morong together for the ritual ceremony. Thereafter, they displayed a log craft pertaining to enemy's catch.